What I'd like to present today is the Bible, which is Long With Us. The author is Edel Wignell, who's an author in Melbourne, and I illustrated for Edel, and I must say, great praise for Edel. She's been in the industry for many, many years, and she's done a fantastic story of what they call is a fractured fairy tale. So, who can guess which is the main character? Who can guess which is the main character? Yep. Which one? Is it? You must say it. Troll. Excellent. Yes, it is a troll. Imagine I'm sitting at that desk and I'm drawing the pictures for the troll. And I was sitting there, thinking, I'm in trouble. What's going to happen? So, and all of a sudden, bang, in comes a little possum. A lady possum that just fallen in front of me. I kid you not. As the weeks go by, the little possum got bigger and bigger. And I said, this has got to appear. So what you'll see is the little dragon there actually ended up being in the book. My next thought was really basically to start doing storyboards. And what I basically did there was just sort of say, okay, let's see, the text might go well here, that picture might go well there, and it really started to take form. Now, I want you to stand around and present to everyone, just up down there, just the other turn, that's it. Some of the artwork that ended up being there. Oh, well, thank our volunteers. Look at that. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed the book. I'd like to thank God Pink Press and Bill, of course, in Melbourne for writing the story. And I'd be very happy to share other stories, if I can, about the book a little bit after some time. Thank you very much.